ideal. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Trojans versus Terriers.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Chance to cross. Mbappe. Timely intervention. Well, no danger now. Clean challenge. This is the lineup for the home team. Steve Mondanda stands between the posts. Florian Thauvin starts with Sofiane Boufal in the wide positions. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. This is the lineup for the visitors today. They have Salvatore Sirigu between the posts. Rodrigo Javier de Paul starts with Gervinho in the wide areas. Can they get themselves in front here? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Pass lacking precision, too strong. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Well, a failure to keep the ball by Trojans. Well, you get the feeling so many in attendance here have come just to see this man, Kylian Mbappe.
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Can he put them in front? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Now, Trojans pushing forward with intent. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? And a goal to give them the lead. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It's the Magpies, and they take on the Trojans.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here, and I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Messi. This is how the visitors will set up today. Steve Mondanda is the keeper. Florian Thauvin starts with Sofiane Boufal in the wide positions. And so many different ways to configure. Can he put them ahead? Can they put it away? Has someone to play it to. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And in with a real chance. It'll be a corner.
The crowd is sensing momentum is with them. They've created chance after chance. Can they capitalise here?
And the Magpies failing to keep the ball. Mbappe. Making progress. Mitchell. Luis Javier Suarez. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well, they certainly needed to strengthen between the posts for sure. With his natural agility, not to mention his ability to command the box, I think it's a real astute bit of business.
An awful lot of green space to run into. Messi. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, it could be on for him here. Big chance it is. And it's in! 1-0, they breached the defence. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the Terriers, and they take on the Trojans.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
The clearance wasn't decisive. Youssef Attal. Mbappe. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Maurice. Oh, good vision. This is looking threatening. The inside route looking promising. Well, only just wide of the post. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. De Préville. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Nian. Mbappe. Tries to lift it. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. It is to be a throw-in. Well, he's given us away. Mbappe. Well, they've given him too much space. Mbappe. Fruitful-looking attack. Mbappe! Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? We've barely got started and already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic for player and official?
Well, it will be, because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him.
Well, attacking possibilities. And a textbook interception. Intercepting it intelligently. On and on he goes. And threading it forward, in it goes!
How do I begin to tell you now that I can be the one to bring?